Oh wait, is she doing the grown-up speech?
I'm going to be doing my grown-up speech. I will hope that my grown-up life will be happy and I would get a good life, not a one where I'm totally broke, like I'm already in there, and then I can be rich, I guess, and buy a giant house, even though I don't want to live in it. I want to go to Stanford because I want to be studying physics, and it's an 8,180-acre campus in a city called Stanford, and it's in California, about 40 minutes away from the San Francisco Bay, which is pretty fine because I get to visit San Francisco sometimes. In the pictures, you can see that there's two same towers. On the one side of the tower is a picture on top, and the other side is just like a roof with some holes in it. In the picture on the left, you can see that there's a lot of buildings in there, and you can see there's even a field, which makes it a really big university for studying physics, because I want to be studying physics when I grow up, and I want to go to a good university so people want me for a job, because if I don't go to a good university, people are like, I don't want you. So I would rather go to a good university than go to a very bad university. I want my job to be space related, because that also has to do with physics. I can be looking at pictures by probes, because then I can maybe discover some unknown planets. Or I can be launching rockets or satellites, because that can also be fun sometimes. Space is just space with lots of planets, stars, and galaxies. And that's really interesting because we never know how big space is, and they can be an unlimited amount of space, I guess. But if you find out an unknown planet, it's going to be really interesting because you might find any life there or something very interesting in the planet. So then it would be really worth it to go and look at planets that have pictures taken by a probe. I would live in a place with great resources, which means I could live somewhere that has a lot of environmental places to go to, and it's not so hot because I really can't stand the heat. Also, I don't care if I go to the pool, so ignore the pool in that picture. But I also like to go out with friends, so I want to live somewhere close to my friends so I can play and like hang out with them a lot when I'm older. And I also want a lot of activity to do in my area, which it's not worth about driving 1 hour just to get to do something when you can literally live there. I would have a normal family with about one or two children, and I will have no annoying people. So if I had a kid like my brother, then I would just shoot that guy. Make sure he doesn't not do that to another kid. Because my brother punched a girl before in the 7th. And so I don't want any people to do that in my family. Because then if you punch a girl, then you have to like buy them stuff and then do this and do this. And it's really annoying. And you spend the whole day just trying to get my brother to be a nice person. So then I would just make sure my family members are really good. And I don't mind one child. Two might just be a little too much though. And I don't want three because then if they're fighting, it will take forever for them to stop. And the whole house is going to be loud and messy. You won't have any personal space to do stuff. I would have a fish or a turtle because they don't get messy. If you have a dog or cat, then you have to vacuum the floor because there's a lot of fur. And then you have to feed it a bunch. And then you have to go to the store and then get all the food. And then you have to walk it. So, like, that's a lot of work. I'm pretty sure I won't have really much time to do that. So I would prefer a fish or a turtle, but all you have to do is maybe come in the water sometime and give it some food. Unless someone steals the water, then nothing really messy will happen. And am I totally looking forward to being an adult? And if no, because I would have too much housework and I don't like cleaning, because I already have enough right now. Because if I was an adult, then I'll have to do more housework, like vacuuming, cleaning the floor, doing the dishes, doing the laundry, and doing all that very messy and bad housework that I don't like. So then I will not look forward to being an adult. Thank you for listening to my speech, and I hope your life will also be good when you grow up.